And you may see an Uber everywhere you look, but the company says it lost nearly $2 billion last year. The ride-sharing service released its select financial results for 2018 yesterday. The $1.8 billion loss it reported is actually better than the company did in 2017, when it reported $2.2 billion in losses.